They slipped into cellophane bottles and yarn in her head, and she had a sweat needle arm would go out there to wake him, but then she called home. When she got out of bed with her hair in a rag, she recited adventures she's never had. Holding on was a nuisance, begging if she should let it go. Don't let it go. Just fine.